Welcome again to DBS Carnival Booté.
Yes.
And my special guest today is none other than
Chela.
How are you doing, Chela?
Feeling good. My abs after yesterday.
That's right. That's what I meant to
That's
ask you.
Saying.
Yes.
They're alive. When I thought they were non-existing, I can't be feeling the little aching that I'm feeling, and I have zero abs. So I take that. I retract my statement from yesterday.
Okay. I know you would feel it because we were quite intense. 15 minutes of non-break.
Listen.
You see, we barely took I just gave you a breather just to speak on camera. That's it.
And I couldn't even speak on camera.
Right.
So, you know when they say literally take my breath away?
Mm-hmm.
That's what is happening.
But tell us, this is a four week. We have 4 weeks to get you in shape.
That is correct.
And we took it up a notch, St. Lucia, because I am putting my job on the line for this lady right there.
Yeah.
Because I need to get her feet in time for Carnival.
Yeah, because I'm a caring person, you understand? I don't want to know somebody quit their job because I didn't give full effort. Which basically this translates to, I have to make sure I'm doing my part. So I've been on it in terms of, Monday wasn't great with water drinking. Tuesday I was back on track. So right now I'm really good drinking my gallon of water daily. I have started cleaning up my act in terms of how I'm eating. So more lean proteins, a lot more fruits, veggies. So at least that is also on the way. So behind the scenes, I'm just letting you know.
Right.
I'm not going to let you have
episode one, we talked about expectations. Okay, what to expect. Okay, we did our fitness test.
And which made me realize what I thought I was expecting, you know.
Right.
You expect the unexpected.
And we did the measurements.
Yes, we did.
Okay, we took measurements.
Not nice either.
Okay, and Shayla actually did very well. The only thing she did not quite do very well was in the pull-ups.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so, but we're working on that. In fact, today we have a surprise for you. Come on, let's go to the machine.
I'm always worried when you
see
surprise.
Come on. Today we're going to work back.
Okay,
so we've done legs, we've done our core, we've done all of that. So now we will do our back. Okay, let me just make sure, give you the preferential treatment here.
The VIP treatment,
that's right.
The torture.
Yes.
Because when Mr. Henry says them, a smile on his face, sir.
Okay.
You already know.
So.
I won't be smiling.
Let's go.
All right. It's now or never.
So, Shayla, the first thing we'll do is our warm-up. Mm-hmm. Okay, it's important to warm up because as a trainer, it is my job to protect you from injuries. Okay, so I want to make sure that blood is going in your back, okay, that your shoulders and everything is being warmed up. So if you would just hold the machine like this, and then with your left hand, just go up here. And I want you to, when you pull, turn and in the direction that you're pulling, which is away from us.
So,
yes. Now, St. Lucia, while she's warming up, look at her back. Okay, look what's happening back here. Okay, pull. Okay, stay, keep your against the pad right there. Okay, that's what's happening right there.
Oh, I'm feeling it.
Okay, you're feeling it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now, as you could tell, she has on her belt, which is important when you're working back. Okay? Especially if you've had back injuries or it's just our job to make sure that all the protection is in place, okay, for the client. Now, we could switch to the next hand. Right there.
This is
and you're going back like this. Yes.
There we go.
Very good. Very good so far.
I definitely feel that warm up.
You feel your back, right? And this is just the warm up phase. You have not even done anything yet.
That's why I'm worried.
Okay. Okay, so let's stop here. Now, at this point, I will increase your weight, and I will do it really slowly for you. Okay,
so I love how nicely he says that, you know?
Yeah, let's put it there. Now, I want you to hold here, the top part here. And because you'll be toning, I will increase your reps to 15.
Okay.
So let's try that.
So you're doing 15 out
of this. 15. Okay. Mm-hmm. Pull. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, what do I see there? Facial features? 12, is that 12?
Yeah.
13, 14, 15. Okay,
oh, wow.
take a break, okay? And the next time we go, I want you to hold it right here. Mm-hmm. You could hold it up here if you want, but I find in my personal workout, when I hold it here, it's easier. I find I can engage my back a little better.
Okay.
So you want to hold it like right here, okay? And then the next time we go, we'll hold it here.
Okay.
Okay? So, are you ready? Is the rest long enough?
Ready or not, let's go, let's get it.
Okay, let's
get
go.
Get it.
Okay, so I want to keep your rest as short as I can. And one reason for that, Sheila, is because I want you to burn a lot of calories. Okay? That's another reason for that.
7.
Just like that.
8.
So I will look at your back and see what's going on here.
10.
Okay? Okay, very good, very good.
Oh boy, yeah.
Now the next time you go, you'll hold it here, down here. Okay, and pull. So how are you feeling so far?
I'm feeling it.
Mm-hmm.
Here.
Definitely you're feeling your back, right?
Here.
Mm-hmm. Because we want to tighten up a lot of your back for you.
I agree.
All back here, we want all this to be tightened.
I agree.
Okay, so when we finish with this machine, we'll go to the next machine. And we'll do some lat pull downs, which will take care of all of this. Also, I noticed that you have some on your tricep right here. I notice it's a little shaking. It's shaking some. So we'll take care of that with the triceps and get your biceps. You see? Look at this. Okay? And then, so we'll take care of that with the tricep machine. Okay?
All right.
So let's go. Hold the bottom this time. Mm-hmm. Let's go. 2, 3, 4, 5. Come on, let's go, let's go. 6. Yes, you can. 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go, let's go. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, stop right there. Stop right there. Very good. Okay, so everything is in place. Your feet are stable, okay? And the through the whole exercise, you were up against this, which is great. Because when you do that, you're forcing your back to engage your back. And in a way, you're pushing your chest forward and allowing your shoulder blades to go like this. Okay, that's what's happening back here. Okay, so and in the process, all back hair is being engaged.
Right.
That's what's happening.
Like this.
Yeah. Sheila, you're sweating.
Why am I not surprised? I think after day one,
okay.
I had a clear idea of what to expect from Mr. Henry.
Let's go again. Let's do this one here in the middle. One, two, nice and slow, okay? 3, now I want you to go slow and hold a little, go. Okay, just when you pull, hold a little so the camera could capture, okay? What's going on back there, okay? Very good. Very good. Very good, okay? Keep your elbows a little up, okay? We'll work on that as we go. Okay.
2 and 1 more. Oh, yes.
Is that 15?
Yes.
Okay. So the reason for 15 is the high reps to get you toned. Okay? If you're not building. So if you were building, I would keep the reps a little lower than that. But since I want you to be, I want you to tone, I increase the reps to about 15 for you. Okay? So that's where we stand now. So you,
what do you have in store for next?
Well, let's take a break. I will give you a quick break, and Salusha will be right back with Shella.
Booster packed with vitamins and antioxidants. The cleanser, perfect for purifying. CMOS, simply put, CMOS Made Right is brain food. The fat burner, guaranteed to provide weight loss.
Welcome back to DBS Carnival Beauté.
That's right.
And Shala, how was your first workout?
Doing good, feeling good. I definitely felt it in my shoulders.
Mm-hmm.
Is it biceps? And my back.
Okay.
If I call the body part wrong.
Yes, you'll feel it in your biceps too. Because the reason for that is when you work back, you will actually also work in your biceps.
Okay.
It's hard to do any pulling without using your biceps. Okay? So here, let's come here. I want you to have a seat.
Okay.
Okay? And then we'll lift this up.
There we go.
Okay?
Yeah.
Now, I want you to hold right here and right here.
Right here.
Mm-hmm.
Right
here. Okay, and have a seat. Go under a little. And you pull into here. Mm-hmm. Okay? Let's go. Now, as you pull, I want you to push your chest out.
Okay.
There you go. Let me look at your form. Okay? Bring the bar a little higher. A little closer to your chin. Yes, right there. Right there, right there, right there. Okay, keep pushing your chest out. When you pull, there we go. Okay, just like that. Now, we see a lot of the back muscles in activation right here. Okay, with this exercise. We begin to see a lot of it. So now you'll be feeling a different part of your back. Okay, that's what we're doing here. It's a little different than the one where we just did. Okay, this one you're pulling up, down. Okay, your lats are engaged as you do this one. Let's go. Set number two. Very good. Okay, chest out. Chest, that was a good one there. Yeah, just right there. Yeah, right there. How many is that?
10.
Let's go. 11. 12. 13. 14. 15. Very good.
Oh, yeah.
Very good. Oh, how are you feeling now?
Definitely getting my arms tired.
Very good. Mm-hmm.
Like, it's a burn, but a different kind of
burn. A different kind of burn.
Absolutely.
Okay? So, and you're working a lot of different muscles. That's what you're doing now.
Listen, I'm for it, because I have too many spare tires that I want to get rid of.
You will.
So,
now, Charlotte, today I decided, because of your hard work yesterday, to slow the pace down some. Okay? As we progress in our workout, you know, like between the sets, you'll be doing some sit-ups or something. Between sets. I'm not going to do that for you on day four. Okay? This is our day four.
Of what's to come.
Yes.
As we journey to.
So let's go.
I like being forewarned.
So let's do behind the neck now.
Okay. So that would be
this. Just like that. Okay, now when you pull, just hold briefly so the camera could get the whole thing of what's going on there. Okay? Now, if you have some fat in this area, this exercise will take care of all of that. Okay, because you could see when she's pulling up and down, okay, the muscles are really activated now.
Oh my gosh.
You feeling it?
Yes. Oh my Lord.
Where exactly?
Oh my gosh. I felt like
hair. Yes, all day. You feel all day. All your shoulders there.
I feel like my shoulders were dying.
Mm-hmm. But it's good. It's good. Because you had not worked your back yet.
No, I haven't.
Okay? So this is good. And I don't want to put a lot on you at this time. Because give you a chance to work your back, mm-hmm. and then slowly we'll get you in more difficult stuff. Okay?
Yeah. Picking it up.
Yes. So that's what we're doing today.
Alright.
So let's do one more, behind the neck.
I was hoping not. Let's go. Let's go, we can do this. There we go.
One, you could go in just a little, your body. Okay? Three. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, you can. Let's go. 11, 12.
Oh, gosh.
Yes, let's go. 13. 14, one more, last one. Come on, squeeze. Okay.
Woo!
Very good.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. You feel it?
Oh yeah.
Yes, so now what we'll do is let's change things a little. Okay, so let's put this up so it's out of the way. And I will lower the seat here, lower this here. And your next exercise, when you sit, you'll go all the way back and you will put your feet here and you will hold here and pull right here. Okay? You ready?
Ready.
Okay. A slight bend in your knees as you do it. Okay? Just like that. Now, as you pull, I want you to push your chest out like that. Just like that.
Five more to go.
Well, let's go. Very good. Okay?
Yeah.
So even when you work here, now you're working more muscles here. Okay, you work in your lower back at this point. Okay? When you use this. So overall you will get a good back workout.
Got it.
Let's go again. One, chest out, lean back just a little, yes, chest out, just like that. Just like that. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. 11, 12, 13. 14, 15. Okay.
Oh, yeah, feeling that running. Especially here. Oh.
But I have another surprise for you. Come right here.
Henry.
Mm-hmm.
Even your surprises.
Now, I want you to lean. This will prepare you for the push-up. Okay? So, that will prepare you when you're doing your push-ups. You would have had the form right. And that's how we... One way we could get your form right is by doing it that way. Okay, lean as much as you can. Okay, now pull. Yes, just like that. Okay? Even better. Yes. Just like that. Okay? Just like that. Getting you ready.
Oh,
that will be the foundation for what thing for to build on later. So I'm getting your form right for the push-ups. And when you do the standing leg raises, you will be able to do it also. Okay?
Wow.
So now you can turn your hand and we can do some more.
Like this?
Mm-hmm. Just like that. Okay, give me some more angle, if you can. Just like that. Let's go. Just like that.
Yeah, this is burden.
Okay, I want to give you a break right now.
I'll take
a break. You're watching DBS, Carnival Beauté. Let's take a break. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Booster packed with vitamins and antioxidants. The cleanser, perfect for purifying. CMOS, simply put, CMOS Made Right is brain food. The fat burner guaranteed to provide weight loss.
Welcome again to DBS Carnival Beauté, our special guest. By now, she's very familiar to you.
Yep.
Shayla.
Yep.
How you doing, Shayla?
I'm good. So, look, listen.
Look at that.
We're getting some guns.
Mm-hmm. Well, guess what?
You're waking up.
You'll be doing some more in a minute. Okay? And the reason for that, Shayla, is when you work your back, okay, you're actually using your biceps also.
Mm-hmm.
So that's what's happening here.
Nice.
So primarily, you work your back, but secondarily, you also work in your biceps.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? So today, we'll do some back, we'll do some arms. So let's do some triceps also. Now, what I want you to do is, what I want you to do is this, Shayla. Okay? Just like that. Just like that. Okay? A slight bend in your knees, and you're doing just this. Let's go.
Okay. Slight bend, like so.
Okay, control the weight. A little slower, going up. Okay. Okay. So what I look for as a trainer, I always envision that Shayla has her purse under her arms, okay? I don't want to see her arms moving. If it is moving, then all I would do as a trainer is decrease her weight. for her. Okay? Which will keep her arm steady in place. Okay? I want to see her arm. In case, you know, like if she had her purse, I want her to be able to keep her purse under her arm the whole throughout this exercise. Okay? How you feel? Okay, so now let's do some biceps. We'll mix it. Let's mix it up.
Okay.
Okay? So now, yes. Same principle. Okay, you're keeping your purse under your arm, so to speak. Let's go. So, you see, she has a slight bend in her knees, which is what I look for. And I don't want to see much daylight between her arms when she's doing the exercise. Let's go. Okay, that's good. Okay? Very good. You could stop on that one.
The struggle is real. On this one. Wow.
Okay, now you will feel your biceps a little more because, like we said earlier, when you did your back, you also worked out mm-hmm. your biceps.
And let's not forget the warm-up.
And the warm-up, right. Okay?
Yeah.
So now let's do some more triceps.
Woo!
Now the arm is, your triceps is back here. Mm-hmm. Tri meaning three, like in a tricycle, three wheels. Bi means two. As in a bicycle with two, okay? So here you're working three heads right here.
Okay.
Okay, the triceps. Okay, and we'll have to use different exercises to hit all three heads. But for now, let's just do this one. Okay, a little slower. Right there. Okay, so keep it right here.
Okay.
So you see the difference?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Whew.
Okay. And without stopping, let's do the biceps. Just like that. Now, one thing I look for, another thing I look for is I want to see Shayla all the way, her hands outstretched. Okay? And slowly curl. Just like that. Just like that. Okay? Just like that. Just like that. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay?
Five more to go.
No, let's get just give one more.
Okay.
Very good. Very good. Okay. Take a quick break. And tell us what you're feeling.
Feeling.
Now look at the veins. Turn around so the camera could see the veins popping up already. Okay? So this last one you did was your bicep. And when you were working up here, you will turn around. Now flex a minute of your triceps. Go like this, okay? Oh. Yeah, you see this right here. That's what you're working, okay? That's what you're working. So you go to pick up something, you're using your biceps, you're using your triceps. All of that is important. Now, the reason some people cannot do like the standing leg raises or something like that, remember you had difficulty in that,
yes.
Okay? And that's one reason we're working on your arms.
Right.
Right. So you will have upper body strength.
Right.
So anything we're doing like shoulder presses or something like that, you will have the shoulders, you'll have the arms to do it. Come on, let's do another set. That'll be the final one.
Mm-hmm.
Let's do it. That's right.
Mr. Henry, be nicer. What? Okay, ready.
Okay, no movement in your arm. Just like that. Come on, let's go. Come on. 15. Very good. Very good. Very good.
Okay.
Okay. Very good. Okay. No waiting. Straight to the biceps.
I feel like I hit this one more.
Let's go. Come on. Nice and slow. 2. 3. Okay, I'm looking for daylight here. I don't see any, so you're doing good. Come on, come on, come on. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Let's go. Let's go. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on. Finish strong. No quitting here. Let's go. Come on. Give me some cheat reps. Let's go. Yes, yes. Let's go. Very good. Very good. Okay. Let's go.
Oh, gosh.
Okay. Who told you to stop? All right, that's good. Come on, come on.
Not nice.
So, Shella, tell us what you feel. What are you feeling?
My arms are dying, okay? That's what I can say. I can talk today. I'm not too winded, but I can still feel my heart rate up.
Mm-hmm.
But my arms are dying, so...
But that's the whole goal.
Somebody's going to have to drive me home today.
Well,
so
the cameraman will.
Jaden. Jaden SOS. I think I'll be walking out.
But that's okay. That's okay. You know, it's good to have fun in the process. It's good to work out and have fun. It really is. It makes the workout so much better. So much better. You know? So stay tuned. We have a lot more surprises for you. You know, there are times Shayla and I will be working out. She just don't know it yet.
Oh, good.
Okay? Other times we'll bring in some other person to work out with us. And stay tuned. We'll be going to the Constitution Park. Yes. Okay? We'll be doing that too. And we're going to put you out in the open where everybody can see you, shall we?
Oh, my God.
Okay?
That must be a joke.
No, that's not a joke. That's not a joke at all. So on behalf of DBS, Carnival Boutte, thank you for watching. And on behalf of Charla and myself, Henry Arthur, thank you.
Bye, guys.
Bye-bye.
I'm already wearing
See you next time.